Hey guys, we're here at the East Tennessee Fishing Show in the Jack Bates booth. I want to show you guys a brand new product we just come out with, the Bling and Ship Shooter. For many, many years, you guys are all used to fishing crappie, and this is what happens when a crappie pulls a bait down. You're used to that, right? No more. We have a bait that we designed with Terry Blankenship, Lake of the Ozarks Crappie Guide, and Tournament Angler called the Blankenship Shooter. This bait works a lot, really, really well in tournament situations, whether you're shooting docks, dropping on them, whatever you want to do. So all we're going to do is screw this thing on. I'm going to put it in just like normal. And then all I'm going to do is screw it on here. And then you got a crappie jig that you're ready to fish. And what's going to happen is you're going to rip this tail plumb off before you pull that bait down. Check them out, jackshop.com. And remember, don't just hook them, jack them.